3, 2, 1. Hi y'all doing again? Rev Martin, man, back again every Friday, as you already know. Awesome applesauce. How's it going today? Well, we have two students, a little shy, yet guess what, they know what's happening, and they know that the youth or our future leaders of tomorrow today. Amen. Yeah, there is a rumor that Tin Man is going to the Super Bowl. That might be a rumor. It could be a rumor that the going home celebration will be blow with my eyes. You know, he was with us in 1996 for the Olympics. So, and he was a very special part of the Paralympics. So, to his family, his condolences to him and the whole California crew. Shout out to Maxine Water, who was there for my family. You know, my mom went to be with the Lord on the 20th of October in Kansas City. Yep. So guess what? She's put an asterisk point on everything. So we believe that the Kansas City Fire Chiefs, Kansas City Fire Chiefs are gonna win the Super Bowl. Cause why? Cause we don't. I mean, what you thinking about already? Well, peace. All right. Well, let's stay. You already know. Tin Man starts his birthday celebration, and Lisa and Kenny starting. This is the year of, let's see what's happening already. Yeah, I know, I hear you. Well, no, the real thing is, are you listening? All right, let's make it happen. Ready? Let's go. Okay, name, go ahead.